Please welcome legendary singer-songwriter Kris Kristofferson.
What can you say about Billboard's Woman of the Year, Taylor Swift, that she hasn't already said better herself in a real beautiful song? At an age when most of us are just beginning to think about what to do with our lives, Taylor's become one of the most successful recording artists in the history of music. And she's done it the old-fashioned way, by always speaking her truth beautifully. Drop
everything now. Taylor Swift is the only woman in music history to release 3 number one albums in a row, each selling more than 5 million copies, a milestone achieved only by the Beatles, the Rolling Stones, and Michael Jackson. She's written every song on all of her albums and has worldwide record sales of more than 22 million albums and 50 million song downloads. She's won 6 Grammy Awards and is the youngest winner in the history of the Grammy Award for Album of the Year. Her Billboard records include the most top 10 debuts in the history of the Hot 100 chart, the most charting songs from one album in a single week, the longest charting album on the Hot 200 chart ever. Taylor Swift began studying guitar and wrote her first song at the age of 12. And within a year, she'd written well over 100 songs. Believing in her talent, Taylor's parents took a leap of faith and moved the family to the heart of country music. At 16, she released her self-titled debut album and made history right out of the gate, charting 5 top 10 singles. She writes songs from a place in the heart that's universal and fearless. She's been called one of pop's finest songwriters by the New York Times. And a songwriting savant with an intuitive gift by Rolling Stone. Taylor's latest album, Speak Now, is one of only 17 albums in the entire history of music to sell over 1 million copies in a single week. And her Speak Now tour played 111 shows to more than 1.5 million fans in sold-out stadiums and arenas in 19 countries spanning 4 continents. Through her music, she speaks her truths. And these truths have resonated with audiences around the world.
It will be remembered.
Ladies and gentlemen, Zoe Deschanel.
Taylor Swift puts her heart into everything she does. In addition to her music successes, she's established herself as one of the world's most philanthropic celebrities, raising money and awareness for causes ranging from clean water to literacy, disaster relief. And it was just announced this week that Taylor will fund a new education center for the Country Music Hall of Fame and Museum. Also, I have to mention that she's only 22 years old. 22 people. Let's just say most 22-year-olds hanging out in Vegas are not receiving awards for being philanthropic and successful. I met her backstage, and she is as lovely as everything she stands for. Please welcome Billboard's Woman of the Year, Taylor Swift.
I ever saw my song on the Billboard charts, I was 16 and I was on radio tour and I was in, you know, a rental car going to like 3 different stations, 4 different stations a day, homeschooling in the back seat, and that seems like forever ago, thanks to so many people, but mostly mostly my family, everyone who's helped me get here, and the fans. I just love you so much. I'm so humbled and honored by this. Thank you to Kris Kristofferson and Zooey Deschanel for coming out here for this. That was so nice. Billboard, thank you for everything you've done for me. All the fans, I just love you. Thank you for this. This is amazing.